So, you're the new recruit I heard about. Not what I was expecting.
What were you expecting?
The last batch of recruits we took on were wastelanders. Dirty, beaten up, looking for a handout. They were desperate and looking for an easy out. You look like you're here for a reason. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over with. My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire, you come see me.
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Hell, I have a whole table's worth of duties around here. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without 5 or 6 things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
Actually, you seem to be getting around really well.
I suppose it's better than the alternative. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power armor. There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in Bay 3 that's all yours. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
Our vertebrates should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
Proctor.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that I won't bite.
Why are you in there?
I'm glad you asked. Now, this is the stowage depot, and I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster, Proctor Teagan. The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the agreeable type. When I tell most of the new recruits that they have to buy their own equipment, they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work for you to do.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Oh, no. It's nothing like you're thinking. It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, a mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
Teagan.
You're looking to pick a fight? I'll help you end it.
Set me up.
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
is going.
Excuse me, Proctor Teagan.
Can I help you with anything?
I'm looking for some firepower.
Be my guest.
Proctor Teagan.
What brings you to me today?
Let's hear a bit more about that extra work you mentioned.
Hard to resist the lure of extra caps. The food stores don't replenish themselves, so I need legs on the ground to hit up farms in the area. We'll be requisitioning a portion of their harvest, and I need that food crated and ready to go for when I send out a collection team. Your mission will be to ensure full cooperation of the civilian farmers, by any means necessary.
Any means necessary? You're giving me carte blanche on this?
You said it. Like they say, if you aren't with us, you're against us. Think you can handle that?
I'm in.
Knew I could count on you. Farms on your map. Introduce those civilians to, the power of persuasion.
If Dumb and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Hey.
What do you want?
Paladin Dance.
What's on your mind?
How do you feel about us?
I'll inform you when I'm ready to make that kind of determination.
That was it.
Very well.
You've familiarized yourself with the Prigwin's crew. Are you ready for your next assignment, sister?
What sort of assignment are we talking about?
The kind of assignment where all of the training you've done finally begins to pay off. Let's get right to it, then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate that mutant filth.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the Earth. Dismissed.
Keep them in your sights.
stay here too long, we're gonna get sick.
Quite a bit of trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial.
South! What is it?
Stupid noises. A noise.
I hear something! Time to die!
Work.
This area has obviously been abandoned for quite some time.
God! Spineless human!
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
Ah! Waste my time!
Nice. Perfect. Thank you.
Yes.
Hopefully there's something useful here. Found a firearm. Remain vigilant. This place may appear abandoned, but that doesn't mean we should drop our guard. Might have been a trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial.
There? What? Who's there? A noise.
Look at it.
Sweet. Paladin.
Look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
I was just doing what Elder Maxon asked. No more, no less.
Well, it's good to see you dealt with them the Brotherhood way. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated, and maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
Don't apologize. It reminds me why I'm doing this.
Thank you, sister. It's good to know you're taking my advice to heart. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed. Give me a laser rifle and my power armor, and I'll...
Commonwealth looks bad? You should see the Capital Wasteland.
Proximity sensors green.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way.
because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pit-boy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Any suggestions on where I should look next?
Your meeting with Dr. Amari seemed fairly telling. If the Institute has the capability to teleport its synths, then we're in for quite a fight. There must be a way to tap into the teleport signal, and your mysterious lead in the Glowing Sea could provide us with the answer. If you need any assistance mitigating the radiation in that godforsaken location, speak to Proctor Teagan. I'm certain he'd be willing to help.
Aren't there any pre-war records about the Institute that might help us?
Our records indicate that the Institute was born from the remnants of a pre-war educational facility. The Commonwealth Institute of Technology. The ruins of the facility are at the center of the city, but we've already searched them thoroughly. The location appears to have been abandoned long ago, so it appears that the trail ends there. Anything else, Knight?
Could those mysterious energy readings that Paladin Dance's recon team detected be related to teleportation?
The level of technology that the Institute possesses is far beyond our own. So we're not certain. However, that would explain why the readings are so random and short-lived. I'll have our scribes focus on improving our scanning techniques to learn more. Anything else you wanted to ask, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then. Dismissed.
Stray radio signals keep pinging the array. Gonna try to...